Are you riding intermediate?
Advanced intermediate.
Advanced intermediate.
Yes, sir.
Do you, when we go up there, we go, we veer to the right?
Yeah. You got to make a little S.
Right, and then kind of snake through there? That's what I was thinking. I looked this morning.
Yep.
Cool. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Good thing I didn't stop. I was wanting to stop for you, and I was like, oh no, I gotta keep going.
So they clean on one.
Yep. I can still go this way though.
Yes.
The other side. Thank you. Yep.
Charles lead each other.
Need to stay more in here, not out here.
Like right here.
Yeah, here.
And then once you get going, once you get so you can see where you're going, open it up that piece of water down there.
Okay.
Yeah, dude.
remember this one last year because I went way too far and I was stuck back there. So on this one, cut it early. And then it doesn't matter where I go.
Yeah, it looks like you just kind of stick
because I don't, it's not a gate, it's a split.
Right.
So I can go wherever
yeah,
I want.
Yeah, as long as you're right of those over there.
As long as I can get out. Where we go, Phil?
Hey, Diane, watch your tracks here.
Right here? Go straight?
Across
right
here, I've got to slide my head and don't know
where I'm at. Okay. You know. Thank you.
Phil spun his coin.
He got more than one, didn't he? I'm saying yes.
Oh, I think he did.
Because he got screwed up on the hill.
Yeah, but he took a one there. Too. Good luck.
I'm not going to get it next time. Thank you. Here we go. We have a gate back there?
No.
We have to get over there somehow.
Pretty much forced to go.
So we don't have to go back there. What the shit? I don't like that. Let's clean this one. Intermediate. Those are tough.
Hey,
Hello.
How's it going?
Pretty good. How are you?
Okay.
Intermediate.